Hello, everybody. This is Senpai Gaming. Welcome to the final night. The last night. I'm probably gonna die this night. I probably will. But if I die this night, Goat has to make it past the other nights. Unscathed and shit. So let's try and breeze through this as fast as we can, because I know Goat is anxious to play. She's close. That sounded like a lion. I am being very cautious this night because I don't want to get caught out by a skeleton like I did on the other Dungeon Nightmares I played through. So. Alright. Go that way. Go ahead and make a left. I'm not gonna waste my sprint. Fuck me. Scared the shit out of me. My heart jumped and she's somewhere. Where? Ah! Where? Where? You can't do that to me. You can't make me think she's there and then she's not. You can't do that. It's cheating. It's building up the suspense and I don't like it. Oh no. Day 28, alright. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I like it. That's good. Hey, another candle. No one can hear you scream down here. Yeah, well, they can hear me scream in here. Ah, shit, Jeff. Okay. Steam got me that time. Got me that time. Yep. Yep. What the? Holy, where did you come from? No!
No!
No! Please!
No fucking way!
A skeleton killed me! She didn't even fucking kill me! This is horse shit! Pissed. Anyways. I mean, it's night seven, and died. Anyways, hope you like that. Like, subscribe, comment in the section below. Go miss that jump scare. That just happened. Anyways, so. Here's Goat.